How I used to travel with a tripod versus how I travel now.